Here's what a typical hotel in the Amazon jungle looks like. After 6 hours, we finally arrived at the hotel. You can either stay in these private little huts or you can stay in the dorm hostel room, which is where we stayed. The rooms don't have AC, so we were literally sleeping in puddles of sweat every night. But other than that, the beds were really comfortable and there was this little bathroom outside that had a shower and a toilet that all came straight from the river. They had a little dining hall where they served us food every day, and I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't the best, but you can't expect that much. And this is the dock where they kept all the boats where we left every day for our little adventures.